I'm Dr. Oluseye Jegede. The cluster this project is working on is the Otigba Market Cluster in Lagos, Nigeria. It's also popularly called the Computer Village, also called the Silicon Valley of Nigeria. The Otigba Market Cluster has become a focus of study because of the volume of economic activity taking place within the cluster, because of the volume of employment in the cluster, also because of the value addition in the cluster. I'll give an example. Any faulty ICT equipment, if taken to this cluster, would definitely work again. So that's like bringing a dead ICT product back to life. The business units have been able to increase their employee size over time. Some have grown from micro enterprises to small enterprises, and some have grown from small to medium. Not much has been done to look at the knowledge dynamics within the cluster, and that is why I'm doing this research. For example, how the individual business units, how they carry out knowledge identification, the channels through which they acquire new knowledge, and then how the knowledge is put into use in their production activities, and at what point is it safe for them to diffuse the knowledge.